Hey, I'm going to LA. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to LA. Alright guys, so we have arrived at the Airbnb for the week and oh my god, this bitch is beautiful! I can confidently say I've never been in a house this nice, or well like I might have been in one, but I've never spent time and like lived in one. It's so nice, it's huge, it's spacious, we got tons of space outside of the house too, and it's pretty much like our own little private property because there's a fence around the entire thing. The only one in this little area with a fence around it. So we've got our own pretty much gated community here. Right now the boys are all freshening up, we're cleaning up, we're just kind of settling into the place. It's become a tradition that we eat pizza whenever we first arrive at a new place. We did it in Florida, we did it in Halifax. So we ordered some pizza so that we can kind of get the whole hunger thing out of the way and then start doing some actually productive things with our day. So right now the pizza is on its way. Hopefully it'll be here soon because I'm actually starving. And then I'm gonna go get my hair cut, get my beard trimmed up because I look like a goddamn bucket because I did not have time between Iceland and LA to get cleaned up and all the boys have fresh cuts and I feel kind of like, you know, the odd man out. I'm not sure what the rest of the day holds for us, but I know a few of us have to get some editing done so that we can post a video tonight. So for now, I'm just gonna go hang out and I'll see you guys when I head to the barbershop. All right guys, the Uber should be arriving any second now. Gonna go get my haircut, clean myself up, and then maybe walk around a little bit, possibly go to a mall. Let's go.
How you doing, brother?
How are you?
All right guys, just finished my haircut, feeling a lot better. A new haircut just makes you feel like a new man. I feel like I'm ready to take on LA. Me and Bongo are just gonna go for a little walk, possibly head down to Venice Beach. Apparently it's only like 20 minutes from where we are right now, so we'll see what we can find on the way, and then we're gonna head back to the base. I got a little bit of editing to do, and we'll see where the night takes us, but for now we're just gonna see a little bit of what LA has to offer. Alright guys, we're back at the house now. I forgot to film while we were at Venice Beach, but it was honestly amazing. And I promise you guys, I will show you it later on because I know we're gonna go back. But right now we're just hanging out at the house and I think we are gonna go to a mall shortly because I am in desperate need of new shoes. All my shoes were destroyed, so I have only like boots back home, which is fine because it's winter practically there, so you only really need boots. But here, I'm wearing like beat up red Roches. So look at these. Fam, they're dirty as fuck. I got holes in the side of them and stuff. So I need a new pair of shoes at the very least, and probably get some new clothes as well because back home, like I said before, it's pretty much all set up for winter right now. All my clothing is winter related, or at least like warm-ish. So it's like sweaters and stuff. So I don't have too many t-shirts, enough shorts. So need to hit the mall and get a few things so that we're properly equipped for the rest of the trip here in LA. All right guys, we are at the, Jesus Christ. Some rowdy kids out here. They're like singing songs. Anyways, we are currently on the promenade, as I mentioned earlier, doing a little bit of shopping. I got the shirt from H&M. Jad got a shirt from Urban Outfitters. I think DJ got a shirt from Urban Outfitters. Bongo, what'd you get?
I'm gonna get Thai Express because it's delicious.
Bongo didn't get anything yet, but he's gonna get some food. We're all gonna go get some food shortly. I'm still on the prowl for some kicks because like I'm not trying to fucking wear these goddamn things anymore. So hopefully we can find the Foot Locker and some shoes in there. If not, we're gonna go back to the Nike store and get something there.
Where is he?
What's going on?
Where's DJ?
We started to leave DJ because he's at an ATM. And I started vlogging and we forgot about him. I'm sorry, Deej, we love you. Vlogging makes you forget about everything else you're doing. But yeah, like I said, we're gonna hopefully find this Foot Locker, hopefully find me a pair of kicks so I can not wear these ones anymore. Got the whole crew now, and we are off. All right guys, we found food. We decided to stop off at Bruxy. Never had it before, but it looked really good. Drew us in, and the food is now here, and I think it was a good choice, boys. Bro, give me that camera. You need to eat yours right now.
Delicious?
Bro, so good. Bro, take a bite out of that.
How do you even take a bite out of this?
Bro, just put it in your mouth.
How good is that, bro? How good is that? Man can't even speak, it's too good. Bongo?
Alright, waffle. That worked. Waffle fry first.
Speaking of waffle, work.
Unreal. Gotta finish this before I dip.
Oh, I saw that juice pouring out. How unreal is that?
Bro.
Okay, so it's the next day here in LA. We are about to head out, walk around our neighborhood, and see if we can find somewhere where me and DJ can fly the drones and get a little bit of drone footage, because unfortunately, we are in an airport area. We're like within 5 kilometers of the airport, so you can't fly your drone right where we live. So we're just gonna try and find somewhere where we can do that, because so far, I have no drone footage. DJ got a little bit the other day, or earlier this morning, or I don't even know what it was, but he got some. I have none, so I need to change that ASAP.
What are you doing back there? What are you doing back there?
It's so rude.
Fom, that sucks. I do not know who did that, but yo, that sucks. Someone is not happy with whoever owns that car. Yo, Sylvia. Show us how fast you can run in those Hadoukens. Oh, you don't have the Hadoukens? Sylvia, go put them back on. I'm cheesed. Sylvia got new Hadoukens and she's not wearing them.
And then fresh Nikes.
You got those too. Yeah, Sylvia balled out. That girl is a real crowd, please. Alright guys, we are back at Venice Beach right now. DJ and I are gonna try and get a few drone shots to see what happens. Okay guys, we are at Venice Beach right now. I managed to get a little bit of drone footage, not as much as I wanted because it got dark and the airspace here. You're not technically supposed to be flying drones, but we made sure not to fly too high just to avoid any issues with, you know, like a real fucking plane, because if we were actually to run into a plane, me and DJ's drones are definitely on the receiving end of that fight. But DJ got some really nice shots. I had to run to go get a charger because, again, I forgot to bring the cord to connect my iPhone to my controller. So unfortunately, by the time I started flying the drone, the sun had gone down almost all the way. But I managed to get a couple shots, and DJ and I have decided that tomorrow is going to be drone day. So in the morning, we're gonna try and wake up early, and we're going to the Runyon Canyon. So hopefully we can get some really, really nice shots tomorrow. Oh my God, the lighting is so nice right now.
What?
Bro, look at this. Come look at this. How nice of a backdrop is that?
What?
Like,
that looks like, you know what that looks like? First of all, I'm dark as shit. But you know what that looks like? That looks like, have you ever used on your MacBook, just the, like, iPhone, like the, what do you call it? Just, you know the...
Like the desktop background?
No, no, no.
The
like,
screensaver?
No, the...
2 hours later.
Photo booth or whatever. Photo
okay,
booth.
Okay.
Anyways. There's backdrops, bro. That's one of them, 100%, bro.
A lie?
And it looks like fake, like cut out, like it looks the same, bro.
It does. Like trust those trees don't look real.
You'll
bro.
See what I mean when you go home.
I have to check that
put
out.
Put a picture right beside.
Let me know.
It
Do you guys know what he's talking about? Cause I don't fucking know what he's talking about. I'm not going there. But anyways, we are gonna head. Are we gonna head? I think we're gonna go get some food now.
Oh yeah, probably.
Cause you know, your boy's kinda hungry still. Okay guys, we got back to the house not too long ago. The food we had was delicious. We went to Bubba Gump Shrimp. If you haven't been there, you definitely gotta check it out. It's so good. It's right on Santa Monica Pier. But I hope you guys enjoyed the first vlog of my trip to LA. I got so much more exciting stuff for you guys coming. So if you're excited for Team Albo's first full trip together and
in LA, be sure to smash that thumbs up button. Now, with this being our first full Team Albo trip, all I know is I cannot wait to do the very next one. So what I need you guys to do is let us know where we should go next in the comment section down below, because I know the guys are down. I'm definitely down, and we want to do some more trips, especially to come meet some of you guys. All right, guys, I'm going to end the vlog off here. Thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you next time. Toodles!